Well, new at noon, the coroner is releasing the name of an inmate whose death is under investigation. 50-year-old Julian Jenkins of Somerville was found dead yesterday morning in the Charleston County Jail. The coroner says the cause and manner of death are pending further testing. The South Carolina Law Enforcement Division is investigating.